Police in Perth, Australia, were chasing a man. After 2 hours, the man drove towards the beach. He stopped at the beach for a moment. When the police car arrived, he drove into the ocean. The unusual tactic, however, did not work. His car began to sink, so he climbed out of a window and tried to swim away. Police officers waded into the water and caught him.